Welcome to chapter 23. I'm the Danish warrior Skald, and I'm playing the Danes, the kingdom of the Danes, and we are here in Ireland. oh my god, yeah. Last time I completely forgot that we actually had this town up here that we hadn't conquered at all, so we're going to make an attempt very soon. Yeah, how are things going? Our public order is not the best here in Munster. And up here it's also not exactly great. So yeah, what can we do? I guess part of it will be religious differences, minus 11 there. That's definitely ruining our pop quarter. So for that, we will build a secret ground. Then, in Munster, what can we do here? We were taking down all those blacksmith that we did not really need, as they didn't stack in the whole province. their abilities, we would keep that one, the forge in Dublin. And let us just have a look. So yeah, the royal court, the manorial court, the market town, the hostel, garrison encampment. Yeah, we're building that sacred ground. And here, this difference is, yeah, the same problem. So yeah, we got absolutely no sanitation, but I think that will come. And let's build another secret ground to turn, yeah, paganism up. Well, interesting. So the influence we are getting must be from Grinnan of Eilek. And what have they got here that is influencing us so much? Barracks, fist fighters. It might be trade then. Yeah, Christianity 69%. They do lack food, as you can see. Guerrilla activity. Yeah, recruitment capacity minus 1. That's my agent. Public order minus 15. And they lose wealth that way. Inspired populace. Yeah. So, 4 public order. 3. 7. 9. 9 public order. That takes minus 15, and they're only down to minus 2. Well, but this, yeah, good question. Good question here. Can we look at that at all? No, I don't think we can. Yeah, the security, I don't think we can get the correct figure here. It's not that. I'm pretty sure military presence. Well, but what have got you?
Thirsty for battle!
Yeah, not bad. Can we recruit mercenary fianas. They're pretty nice. 46 armor. Let me have one of those guys. And what more?
Warriors all.
We got the X-Men.
Thirsty for battle.
Should we? Yeah, that's a good question. Will there be?
Ready for battle. Warriors all.
Should we trespass? And good question. Let me have a look at the Kingdom of Ilek here. So we have a non-aggression. They don't have any.
Speak quickly and well. Speak ill or slowly, and very, I may feed your tongue to the dogs.
That was the wrong one. But, we're going to arrange a marriage. And do you want to be a tributary state somehow if we marry your... Oh, that's a good daughter. It would be evil to marry the daughter. And okay, then. Dislikes the English. Oh, I love it. Well, incompetent general. Right. Right. Just for fun. Oh. They lack money. And I could use a daughter. Well, I will do that.
The Lord will.
And are you now ready to something? I am not very inclined to do this, and I don't think. Nope. Nope. Dislikes the English. Yeah, how much does he dislike us? I would like to have Ireland, to be honest. No.
But do not think to we should truth with honey. Speak plainly.
Yeah, we will end the non-aggression. Right. If we...
Starting out.
Trespass here. Then, yep. Yeah, to expect repercussions properly. Now we're at it.
Blesses you.
I just.
How can I help?
Realize that this lady could. Inspire troops. Preach doom. Yeah, we definitely want that. Could go with that as well. It's getting a little old. City. Mm-hmm. Mineral spring. Aha. Good. And let's get back to Ireland. Well. Okay, my idea was, can we hire mercenaries here? No, we can't. No, we can't.
For the tribe.
Let me do that. That and
ready for orders.
That.
Ready for battle. Thirsty for battle. Ready for orders.
I think we are going to attack.
Blood and glory.
Can you... do anything smart there? Nope, because that's too... okay. A little too expensive.
I am the destroyer of men.
Good question here. And as far as I remember,
I hunger for blood and glory.
It will not help us anything to get closer to the target unless we do an action, which we can't. But we could, of course. How big a garrison does Grennan of Eilek actually? Oh, they got, let me see, spearmen, but they got two Fianna. Yeah, they have some very good warriors, so. Here they got one more, so we need to be a little careful.
For the tribe! Ready for battle! Ready for orders! Thirsty for battle!
Should we raid a little here? They will be winded would that make them attack? Yeah,
burn it down.
I think we will raid.
Ready for orders.
Me bring you here.
Move out.
Let me raid as well.
Take everything. It's summer.
Let me bring you there.
Get
to
on our way. We will hear the lamentation of their women. For the tribe.
Then upgrade these big axes and bring them. Here,
starting out,
so that they can still
ready for further orders.
Replenish a little, and let's see. We will have a rebellion, and we will go and crush it. But good question. How big a garrison? We have quite a garrison here. Hopefully, it can repel attacks, etc. Yeah. And we are untaxing it. Yeah, Should we... Let us untax it. Let's keep it there. Just want to have a look at Jutland. Just to scout for unfortunate developments.
How can I assist you?
Yeah, better go back there.
To work then. I could do more.
Yeah. I had a bad feeling about the Duchy of Frisia. They're really under attack still. You go here. A bit closer to Bologna to look.
There is more I could do.
Yeah, but there isn't.
I am really in the dark. I am dark.
Hmm. Anglia. Yeah, it's not... Yeah, I would like to go there, but it will have to wait a bit. You
what?
Are deployed, which is good.
Warriors all.
Yeah. Picking is 75%. Well... You could, of course, no. Yeah, you could, of course. Let me move him a little bit more.
I could do more.
Uh-huh.
There is more I could do.
Where are you? I was thinking of sending them to Bologna, but we are not at... Just a... Second. Right. Yeah, it's really deteriorating. So that is only a matter of time, I guess. Gascony. But let's wait a little before we declare war. And let me keep you here. Good. And anything here in... our family life that needs to change. We got that wife, that was pretty good. Winhill, Siegel, and here she is. She has got a lot of influence. Our dominion is pretty low. Four. Yeah, does Hoik, what have you got? Authority. 10 from military presence. Yeah, and. Pick land, no. That's Northumbria. That's Jutland, Olaf. He's a bit old. Judge. The High Judge of Warlord. The And as a governor, it's a good place to have him, I think. Ten influence, 18 influence. Well. Should we do anything to try to gather more support? Let her try. Seventeen. Yes, she takes one authority. Let me end the turn here. With the attack. We haven't declared war, so I don't think they will, but you never know. You never really know. Yeah, better go home and defend. North Albingia, that would, yeah, the predicted rebellion, and next, right, for 6% control, fine, that's what I wanted, and a rank gain for Hakon, so, this why not give him that, the master? Yep. And some regional rating, etc. Healthy. A strapping fellow, strong as an ox. Right, acceptable. Good. So, Ireland. They recruited more now.
I am the destroyer of men.
That
is as powerful as a sword.
Yeah, success. So, but we still cannot. well. We still cannot see half the army. That is a bit annoying. Okay, X-Men. Anything to
ready for battle?
Tired? I guess not. Okay. How is current minus 80? Yeah, in that was the wrong place, minus 15 here. They are satisfied. Fort Shortage growth 6. Put the water mine. minus 19. Yeah. Yeah. But minus 80 food, and shouldn't that, to some extent, pagan roots? Shouldn't they lose men?
Blood and glory.
I don't know. Fear. Let him incite fear. Yeah, should we continue to? Should we not?
Ready for orders.
And next turn, winter is coming. Not the best time of year, so should we simply?
For the tribe.
Should we simply attack here? It might be a little tricky. But let, yeah, I think we should. Let's declare war on, let's declare war on them, unless
God
they...
God in heaven, spare my arse! Well, why do you trouble my digestion today?
Your digestion, my... Okay.
My time is better spent feasting and hunting than listening.
Nope.
So be quick with your chattering.
Have your...
And I... guess...
Thirsty for battle!
Out of that stance, that get you out Warriors of that stance. Old. And then take you. Sorry. If you were here, can we do anything that will. Oh, just a moment. So.
Ready for orders.
We cannot. We cannot attack. I was thinking of attacking that army, but then we have to go all the way around here. And is that smart? Would it be better to? Attack from that direction? I don't know. Let me start up.
None will escape.
Yep. Now we can finally see what. And that's a garrison. They got quite some horses. They got four of the swordsmen, but they don't have much armor. They're a lot of javelin men. But apart from the javelin men, not many missile units. Also one javelin man here. The Fianna, they are very strong. The X-Men we've not beat a lot of archers. But four, five, but 10 javelin men, and they are to be feared a bit. But let's continue the siege.
Besieging settlement.
And you
ready for battle?
Will go
on the move, lads.
And transfer these two
move out
onagers.
Yeah.
then.
Thirsty for battle.
You one star, two, and you are a quite high ranking. So if you go here,
on the move, lads,
and that's 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Yeah.
Getting on our way.
And you will be here.
Starting out.
You will what? Cannot move.
Getting
or what?
On our good. Way.
And then you.
Thirsty for battle. Ready for battle.
Let me bring you here as well.
On the move, lads.
And take these
Starting
three units.
Out.
No mercs, I think. No. And get closer.
Get moving.
Move, please.
Getting on our way.
You could. Right.
Burn it down. Ready for orders. Thirsty for battle.
If I attack now,
we take this settlement.
How does it look? It looks better. So what we got? 2,800, 4,700, 1,200, and 3,500. Quite a battle. Will they sally out like mad? Or what we've got. See, we've got our three, we've got those. We've got a bunch of missile units to counter there. Let's, let's what? Should we wait for them to sell out, or should we simply. Could they do that? But next turn it's winter, and won't we start to have attrition there, or is it delayed to, or how is it? Will the attrition first be effective next turn? Just a second.
Let them cower before us.
29. Out of supplies, three turns. That was, winter, spring, summer, autumn. So we have to stay here for a year to start to. I don't really know about that. Or was it better to
Warriors all.
Start sending you back? To deal with other business. How
ready for battle?
Any mercs here? No. How big a garrison do I have here? Oh, quite a good one at the moment. Forced march. Yeah. He could go to Dublin. Is that an advantage at all? Or should we just concentrate? Go down to Dublin.
Fleet ready.
but not that way. Then you can even be, why not? And you could hire those Celtic horsemen. And wait. Should I not?
I am the Wild Rover.
Yes, you are the Wild Rover. Should we wait? Should we not? Should we see what they do instead of fighting our way in through? Yeah, I will take the risk with no assault equipment. Yeah, we are. Yeah, they took Ghent. The Franks. Oh, yeah. Haha. This was something I hope, but it was a bit above my wildest imagination that they would actually do that. The type of Barcelona. Okay. The what? An unscrupulous rival has spread foul rumors. Well, helje, Gudfred. It's 15 for Gudfred. Out of favor. Try to pay him off. And rank gain for Jure. So let us do that. Now we are at the whole thing. What is that? Your special? Your natural gift? Well, but less corruption. And back to the whole thing here. Good. Now, I guess.
For the tribe.
Now, I guess, shouldn't we be able to attack, and then they will go for Kuachan, or Kuachan, or whatever they say. They are growing bigger. Yeah, very, very good question. Should I? I think I should.
Good fighters. Come fight for us,
let me recruit these guys and
Aidan Kichidan.
It's that army. It's the garrison. And let's attack.
To battle!
So this would be a winter battle. Battle of Grinnan of Eilek, 791 AD. We got a lot of honors and stuff, so let's see. No, please, if I can avoid it. Snow. Slower in snow. Takes longer to recover from fatigue. Can we avoid that? I doubt it. Yeah, and that that led us to good. Yeah, whether that we know up here. So one tower here is destroyed, which is good. Another here. So they got a tower here, two towers there. So I guess that, and these two, I guess that Yeah. I guess that makes it a better spot to... Hello. A better spot to attack, doesn't it? And then we could go in and probably take them. Where am I? There. And should that be such a good... It's not good to shoot over somebody over a hill like that, usually, I think. But... let me have you like here.
We'll kill them all. Burn them.
So we got
fearless maybe. Warriors.
Not such a good idea to keep you right in the the front line.
We hunger for blood and battle.
The Levy Freeman here. Just have you there.
Melee warriors.
Freeman.
Yeah, you should be fine there.
Crossbows.
Let me have you more like this. Slingers, archers. Yeah. Good question. What? Will they have an annoying garrison on the jail that will start firing like insane at us? Let me. Just move everybody a little bit like this and start the battle and have a look. Do they have...
Await us inside. They prepare, as I speak, to welcome you with arrow and blade and all sorts of hot surprises.
Good news! Additional forces have arrived.
Oh, I love it. We cannot see
their offerings anything. With great glee.
Enemy draws near.
Yeah, this is not really working. Okay, of that. The enemy where, what, why? Come everybody and join the party. You can come as well. And let's see if we can get back to you. Good.
The artillery stands ready.
Yeah, and keep standing there.
Warlord.
I don't know why he is running, but his
ready for battle. Forward.
Is there anything here? Is that just a?
We have gained the upper hand.
Just looking if they are selling out or something. Well, you.
Warriors, eager for blood.
Shouldn't I then be able to bring them? Like here.
God protect us!
We hunger for blood and battle!
God protect us!
Freeman!
They look so cool, these sword hitmen. My hit! Spill is just to organize everybody a little bit, let me get you guys up here, so I know where I got my noblemen, generals and things. Yeah, you here. Rather than my big axes up here. That
we hunger for blood and battle, we'll kill them all.
So what exactly was that about? The signal horn. So, oh, it will be a little bit less complicated to get that tower. Let's see how we are closer.
Choose your ground carefully. You only die once.
No. Don't hit Thor, or who it was. There, perhaps. Not really. Hit some villagers on the front. What the? And some more. Okay, let me try there then. Yeah. Tell me, how is that fire damage? Okay. It's actually going pretty fine as I wanted it. So
keep your aim low. Hit them in the center of the
try. No. Not again. I am very sorry.
Can you feel it? The ghosts here are troubled. Shut it! You're upsetting the lads!
You're upsetting the lads. No, my God, not. A horse. So.
Don't lose your head.
At least we hit a cavalry unit. Yeah. So. No. Just have to continue. There. Now it should be burning, shouldn't it? Yeah, it is. So that was the first thing. Then gave a lot of gate damage. Great.
Their tower has fallen. Good news.
Fire damage 81. Yeah, one good shot.
gates are no more than firewood
is destroyed. And they are withdrawing. Just want to see. Right. But let me then. Ready. Bring my troops up here. Here. Okay, enough of that. Stop.
Warriors eager for blood.
So let me then bring you there.
We hunger for blood and battle
as well.
Forward.
Be so kind to start hitting those. Are they still moving? Why? They're moving for some reason. Okay, good. Good, they're doing a very good job there. Barricade there. Yeah, they probably withdrew all the. Yeah, they're defending the hill, perhaps.
Battle ready and eager!
Right.
I will cut down any man who flinches!
Start to waver. We've got X-Men here. Oh, great. Broken for the time being. Keep shooting.
Enemy units have been rallied.
Yeah, probably. But that wasn't so unexpected, really. Yeah, they can really. All the crossbows, they are really ripping them apart, to be honest. They don't have a lot of armor, so no reason really to change ammo here, I think. just be need to be very sure that
Warlord.
Yeah, let me just bring you two guys up here.
Protect us.
And you there as well.
Archers! Get running! We're hunger for blood and battle!
Soon meet you.
Battle ready and eager.
Swords.
Get up here, Ravner.
Run!
We hunger for blood and battle. Warriors eager for blood. Move it.
We need some yelling men.
Warriors eager for blood.
All the ammunition, so go back there.
Ready for battle.
The same.
Missiles ready. The gods want blood. No. Archers.
They're shattered. Good.
Attack! No! The gods want blood! Attack!
Get those yellow men while they're moving. Is that something? Then let's
melee fighters ready.
Let's go here.
Get running. Crossbows.
Broken.
Broken. The earth with their blood. Enemy units have rallied and returned to the battle.
Battle ready and eager.
Move on.
That's the Fianna. Okay.
Warriors,
stay.
Attack!
Get up there.
Curse you. Give them fire.
Archer has arrived. Great. Fianna, they will get some fire now if they intend to. You just stay there to. Now I cannot. Okay. Could you then be there? I just want to have eyes. Yeah, here they are, the Fianna. So I can see them again. And you. Could you. Could you try to. Them from that angle. Would it be better simply to of course also exactly.
Forward! Move it! Fire!
thing that we actually could do was to move you guys down here. Try that. No. Don't, good.
Get running!
You're going to hit the Fianna.
In range! Prepare to fire!
Ready!
Just keep going there. Can you take some good? Yeah, they can. Crossbows were really on that short range, that might really do some heavy damage. Also, even if they can only fire five men at the time. Did I say mans?
Missile armed warriors.
Got good armor, but the heavy shot, 75 armor piercing damage, that's something that really hurting.
Crossbows! The gods want blood!
Bastards! I will cut out your hearts and eat them!
Could we
even... Forward! Move
out! No.
Warriors, move out! Get running!
I want them a bit further, a bit closer. They are spreading out. That is not going to help you much.
Attack!
Go up there. Who's that? Okay, they called in second.
Great. We hunger for blood and battle. All right. Fire! Deadly missiles.
Why not give up now and spare yourself?
Who's firing at my... We don't know. But they are shaken. They are shaken. Can you...
Attack!
Give them some more shots. Get at it. They're round. Broken. They will come back. Now.
The enemy have rallied their units.
Yeah.
Fire on them.
Obstructed.
Archers.
Obstructed by what? So. Would that help?
Missiles ready. This will sort them out.
Just keep firing at them. 87.
Bastards! I will cut out your hearts and eat them.
Lose.
What's going on?
Strike low.
darkness strike glow into the villains. I warn them. Gun.
Give them steel. Give them fear.
Yeah, equipped.
The gods want blood.
Well, I'll just take my time here and no reason to risk good men against the Fianna that are pretty strong when we can.
Attack! Come and see how much
just disappear. Well, can you get some shots there? That would be awesome. So now they did the No.
Warriors, move out!
Yeah. And good. That was your Wi-Fi this way when you can. Question what happened there, but let me. Now we can't see anything. Okay. Strange that they could hit the Fianna up here, but they're not really. Let me bring you. Okay, some javelin men again.
Archers! The gods want blood! No!
No! Good. Stay there.
Ready for battle!
Okay, stay there. Go back to. Okay, the pictures crossbow has gone into kind of, I don't know, berserker mode where they refuse to. They can't have javelins left. So please start shooting. No. Okay, they simply refuses to shoot. Okay, I think you should get up there again. And then I realized they used their ammo.
Fire on them! Tattoo! Deadly missiles ready!
They don't want to shoot more, what the? Okay. Give you some fire pill. I think that will. But they.
Oh my god.
And stop. Does that help? Yep. That just messed everything up. Okay, now. Okay. They're shattered. Get them shaking. So when will they put their king again? Shaking. Yeah. Horsemen. Good.
Battle ready and eager. Burn them.
Burn them. We have actually got you. Could we place you here?
Crossbows!
constructed. Are they losing horsemen? Good. What was the mercenary Fianna doing? To be honest. Good. Oh, that's so sweet. That was a horse threw itself meters. That looked a bit that looked a bit weird. Maybe they threw it as a kind of defense. Well, just get at it. Don't rush, warrior scout. Just let them. I want minimal losses if I can. Yeah, probably. And who's that? That's a Fianna. But we will deal with them. Yeah, two more. One more. Good. They're wavering again. Fire will make them. Yeah, break. But they will return. As we know, right. Got there. Good. So please fire at them. And the same goes to you. Maybe we should.
We'll kill them all.
Should chase that to flame.
Their general is dead.
Yeah.
A lethal
great
blow.
Yeah, probably. Nice job. It was my armored archers and Fianna that did this.
We will pierce their hearts.
Okay.
For
what? Just to heal the house. Stop. No. Don't start doing weird maneuvers like that. Did they? Drew good. Okay, they also use their last. Good. Back. So where are you exactly? My reserves. Yeah. Get up here. As well, let me get you okay. Let me also have you up here.
Deadly missiles ready. Feed the earth with their blood. Ready for battle.
Yeah, get those horsemen. Wavering, and we will
bleed for
bring
us
you in.
Lord!
I think it's time to
get running
closer.
Archers, all right.
No. Let me try heavy shot again. Can we
hit
them? Now they're shattered. Good.
Fearless warriors!
So who will defend the gate?
Let's see. The enemy have rallied their units.
Yeah, but not the Fianna at least.
Forward!
For some reason I cannot. Good.
Run, Cassio!
Okay. We meet here a lot of all different kind of stuff.
Forward!
Still there.
Warriors, move out! As you say, lose! Bows! Yo! Fire!
What's that? Yeah, gentlemen.
Feed the earth with their blood! Take him! Archers! Swords! archers! Fire on them!
You fire on them, please.
Bows!
And what have we got here? Some wavering spearmen. Did we get you more like that?
Forward! We will pierce their hearts! Attack!
We got more Fianna here. Seven armor, so shouldn't be that extremely hard to many defense. Should we maybe fire? Yeah, I don't know.
A unit has fired all of its ammunition.
Good. So let me just put you here.
Run, curse you! Archers!
Yeah, fire at them. Cinnamon general alive too, so yeah, they got the main general then. I guess
bows.
Not doing it. Such a good job, I think, against
the
those.
God wants blood.
Okay, you.
We hunger for blood and battle. Warriors, move out. Get running.
Bows.
Let me try. Again. Good. That.
Watch over us.
Who, where, why, what?
Move it!
Just want to see where are. Gentlemen, more spearmen.
What curse you? Get running!
Ah, the Fianna.
Archers! God protect us!
Oh, shut up, great.
Gotcha.
Need to waste more money. Let me roll you there. Okay.
We hunger for blood and battle.
Not really.
Archers.
Doing much damage.
Battle ready and eager.
Let's try to bring them there. I'll try to stop you.
Hold on.
Battle ready and eager. God wants
So did I hear anything?
Wait here.
Okay, let's use flaming, I don't know, because I don't think things are happening really good. That is better. Those spearmen here are 11 armor, need to take very much care about the time now, because I've used a lot of time on this. I think let me then just put you here and you here. And let me attack.
Yeah! Warriors, move out!
Just use.
Melee, warriors!
Let's get to it.
Battle ready and eager!
Must be some friendly fire to themselves.
My units can no longer fire.
Okay. Get those spearmen, please. Why are you not running? Good question. Get at those javelin men. Get here. I should stop you. Are a little strange.
Warriors eager for blood.
Okay, Javelin man. So. And again have this thing that they don't want to run. Don't want to attack. Please attack. Please run. Are you very, very tired, active? What the... Get at them. I need to take those towers right now. They got there. Great. Okay. Yeah. Please. Fine. You're very tired. You didn't do much. Yeah.
Return to the battle.
Get those towers. Okay, we did not fully. And they're shattered. Good. Get back here. Wow, they're just pulling more and more men from somewhere. Extremely. Wow. Okay. Big axes, now you go and murder people.
We'll kill them all.
The whole unit has been destroyed.
Charge into those. They're coming good. Now I'm getting a little tired of not being able to. They're just getting more and more and more men. We need to get good shape. Amazing.
Shameful display.
How can they be so extremely powerful, the spearmen? And you need to take. You go.
For their lives.
Okay, their spearmen are massacring my army for some reason. Where's the spearmen? They are easily placed. Down. these guys to take down that. For some reason, they don't want to do it. What the? Are you axing them correctly? Good. Shatter, go and deal with these guys. Fast. Damage. Nice to you guys. Gurps. Yeah. Storm. Hear this. Meaning, spare me because time is really, really, really running out. If you could fire him with flaming shots. Now we just have to have this battle. Finish because
our men flee the field of battle.
Yeah.
This is a shameful display.
Go and uphill and everything. Get out the guys. Yeah, the fall flies through the axes now. Good. Going to take much time, I think. Broken. And victory, let me end the battle before. Decisive victory. Yeah, we lost some men here, but we got in, did the job. So that was fine. Especially taking that city. Did we lost the mercenary Fianna? Yeah, I thought I heard the news. Good. Yeah, tempting to loot and occupy the place, isn't it? Warriors all. And then
thirsty for battle.
Ooh, nice. But, yeah, cannot reach them.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, let me just merge them. Let me upgrade them and you as well. What about you? Yeah. Fine. Let me try that one more time. Good. So, and how much is it for? It is so close. Yeah, we could. I think we'll go and rescue
ready for orders.
Quachan here. Why not? Let me level you up. And you will be recruiting. Yep. He Just a second. But if... No. That didn't help. Just keep that recruitment going, and we might be able to defend Quirken that way. And you will wait. You could, of course... If he went there... No. Then let's fortify you as well, like that.
I
go and just a second
for the try.
If we merge those two units, might need.
We need good fighters.
Some more spills.
Fight with us. It's a good life.
Anything here that we want to get rid of? The royal court. Nope. The barracks. Barracks. The food market. Another forge, fist fighters, garrison encampment. Well, garrison encampment, you might be. Yeah, that might be a good investment. Food market, yes. Garrison encampment. Nope, I don't think so. The fist fighters, yeah. And forge. And we could take down that. Yep. Good. Wait there. Yeah, so we are on our way to Gong Island, but we have a good army here that might attack, of course. When I press enter, and this has become a pretty long episode, because I wanted to play it a bit safe here, not to lose too many soldiers. So let me end the turn here and the chapter for today. We might what was that? We might we might get an attack, of course, at Kraken, but good question. Do they dare that? I guess they do. Oh yeah, here they come, and they dare it. Yeah, that can be a fun battle next time, can't it? So, we've got three spearmen. Yeah, a funny battle to fight, to be honest, I think. So, they've got a lot of horsemen. I don't think that is going to help them. They also got those. Got our big axes, and yeah. And they are getting reinforcements from. Let's keep the battle for next the next episode. So see you, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it. And this has been the Danish Warrior Skald. Goodbye.